human rights. What thing be human rights? Human rights now to come out for the suffer, suffer when you be done there inside, come they enjoy the things where we country get for we safe, come they enjoy those things where you know say you fit enjoy, where go sweet you for body, now it be human rights. We get plenty, plenty things where you fit enjoy as person where from that country. We don't come up for the suffer, suffer. The first thing, na right to own shelter. It means say you get right to build house, put yourself. You get right to stay inside house. The second thing, they say you get right to go school, right to education. You get right to go school. The third one, they say you get right to live. You get right to live this life. You don't get right to die. The fourth one, na right to freedom of association. You get right to join anything where you want join. Make you know be saying a bad guy where you want join. Any better group where you want join, you get right to join them. Another one be say, you get right to be protected. Eh? You get right for the government to protect us. They need protect us. Now another thing be that, we get another one be say, you get right to human dignity. You get right to say me. Eh, as I did like this, I get my own pride, I did on my own. Then the next one be say, you get right to personal freedom and liberty. You get right to come up for the suffer, suffer where you did. You know this suffer forever. Another thing be say, you get right to talk your mind. You get right to air out your mind. Anything where they day your mind, where they disturb you, where, you get right to talk them. Another one be say, you get right to day private. You get right to put everything where concern your family, where concern yourself for inside box. You know, get right to expose them. Make person no ask you, tell them. Another one where I want to tell you, get right to be employed. Eh? You get right to get job for any company where you want. It make it be say you get everything where the company wants, you get right to get the job. Another thing be say you get right to talk your mind. You get right to think. You get right to also talk your mind. The next one be say you get right to buy anything where you want buy, it, where you can call a property. You get right to buy it. Anyhow, you want to buy ammo, but make it be say you carry money from better place buyer, so you get right to buy. The another thing we want to talk about be say you get right to come out to move from this place to another place to waka waka. You get right, make nobody stop you from the waka waka. The next one I want to talk about be say you get right to come stay for this place. Say you don't want to stay again, go another place, go stay. Say you want to live for year, come out for year, go another place, go live. You get that right. Another one be say you get right to be accepted. Make person know they tell you say you no get right to day here, you get right to do day, you get right to no belong here, you get right to day anywhere where you want day, to stay anywhere where you want day, to talk to anybody where you want talk to. Now your right to be that. I go stop this video here. When next I go come back, we go continue from that place where we don't stop. Remember, say human right now to come up for the suffer, suffer where you don't already day. Come they enjoy the things where we country don't plan give us. No forget, say you get right to go school, oh, no come there for class, there for your house. Someone say you no want go school again as a student. You get right to go school. You get right to talk your mind. You get right to think. You no get right to put everything for inside your cupboard lock. I just stop them, make una dey well. Bye bye. No forget to carry your hand, press the bell button to the see more of our video. Or if you follow us for our social media platform as Pidgin Secondary School, or if you call the number where they on your screen now. Make us stop them. Bye bye.